Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with Oda, or properly known as Japan. We lost our last war, which was terrible. Yeah, but we will come over it. At least we, at least Ming lost one of their tributaries, Oirat, and in our next war with them, we will also kill Korea, but we lost this stupid thing. We will have to wait until 1585. This is truly horrible how long this truce will take. But then we will integrate Kikuchi again. Yeah. We need some money. And we need some more troops. I mean, we lost a lot of troops in our last war. So we really want to do some more. We want to do a war with Machapahit. Because we want Palembang and probably this whole coast. Also, I found out that the Mamluks are colonizing here, which is terrible. They should go away. Really. They should. So, we will probably wait a bit, first of all, to get some more ships again. Yeah, we lost here this region, Pangasinan. Also, we still haven't got any claim here, so probably we should... Why does he only have claims on Lan Xang? Yes, we also need claims on Korea again. Next time we'll take over his whole country. What's his capital now, after we've taken his last one? Nope. Pyongyang. Yeah. And we also have integrated Jiangsu nearly. Yeah, refused to pay. We really don't like them. Yeah, the merchants really hate us. What can we do? Recruit conquistador. Yeah. Let's call a diet. Let's give them some land. Let's give them some land over here, like with fish. One more. Let's give them this one. And now let's demand some military points. Diviet wants some royal marriage, yeah, why not? We really need some what's it called? Heir. We don't have an heir. Liberty, desire, and subjects minus 5%. Our queen is quite okay. Yeah, of course, it's in this region and not here. Yay, Bengkulu did some So, we'll probably want to get rid of this four. Destroy this castle because, I mean, we have in Wonju this four. The four in Wonju is bordering the same as this four, but also others, and it's in a mountain. Yay. Let's do this next. Let's turn this off. Yay. Really? 33? No, that's too expensive. Let's do this first. 33 is much too expensive, especially for 35 months. I mean, really? Hanseong. That's the high autonomy. Local production, local manpower. Yeah, whatever. Let's turn off this edict. I mean, we lost in the war with Ming, but overall we won. Because we won against Oirat and Korea. Come on, Jiansao. Can't you be integrated faster? It's taking much too long to integrate this country. We will need some troops. Local trade power plus 100% in Fudali. If it moves, tax it. Tax modifier in Fudali. Manpower. Where is Fudali? Oh, here it is. We have not really much. I mean, this is more or less the same. It takes the tax modifier because it's more than the... Oh, no. I can't tell. Yeah, let's take the tax modifier. Why not? Wait, what? I enable attrition. Ugh. Yeah. Wait, what? Sad news. Great statesman of a revolt. Mashogun, Mongol pretender rebels. Okay, whatever. And Haixi separatists too. Both in one step? Pooh. Interesting. Yeah. Explore already, yeah. You didn't explore by yourself. Because I don't have the DLC for it. And that's really terrible because... What? Oh! we integrated Jian Sao. Yay! Perfect. We got some prestige. We have gained the Take Mandate of Heaven Castle's Belly against Ming. We must prove to the world we are deserving of the Mandate of Heaven. Take capital Beijing. Yeah. Let's see. So we have two mountain force. Yes. That's good. That's really good. Yeah, why not? Really? No. They didn't actually take Hulan. No, you're not ready because 25,000. How about you? Improved relations plus 113 force vassalized. Let's improve relations with them. They really don't like me. So how about you? Nah. tributary state Watts refused to send the tribute of 408 troops. Too bad. Really? Why not? Why didn't they send it? I mean, no. They don't like me anymore. Why is that? Ah, because I integrated we could pay off the debt. Now they like me again. That's cheap. I mean, really, Brunei? Yeah, let's wait there for another month. So let's go there. Is this anyway? Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Kamchatkans. Can we produce a claim on them? Probably. That's okay. That's okay. work on Kamchatka. That's great. They're at war with Ayutthaya and Pigu. Probably now's the best time to attack Ayutthaya. Could send some troops down here, but I want to wait until this is a true. This is not only a colony, but yeah, more than that. Yeah. Go back to the Kurils. They'll wait a bit, at least 1 month. No, they probably go there. Ethiopia still exists. That's nice. Oh, come on. We need also more boots, like here. two more transports. Urbanization. It costs some money, but we get a lot of base tax. And the merchants get more influential. Ah, it's just money. How about moving there? Oh no. Just move there. That's okay. The Chukuchi. They have fish. That oh, we got them by integrating Jiangsu. We forgot to put them to work. Oof. Let's see. We don't have a casus belli. That's too bad. We don't have a casus belli with you either. What can we do? We can go to bed. I wish you a good night and good evening. Sleep well. Until then, bye.